Welcome to Stanford Start Home. Come on in. The Start Home was designed as a passive solar house. You can see that we have this main living space as you first come in the house. We have a lot of south-facing windows to allow for passive solar gains, heating the house in the winter, and then also opening up to facilitate cooling in some of the warmer months. We have the PV array on the roof, so it's about a 6.5 kilowatt array, which makes this house net zero energy. So it's a passive solar design, but also net zero energy and grid tied. So when we're producing more energy than we're consuming, we can actually sell that back to the grid. All of the kind of the wet systems back here, the kitchen sink, the refrigerator, and the ventilation are all part of the main core. The core essentially provides all of the MEP systems for the house. So it's mechanical, electrical, and plumbing. And the idea is that you have this factory-made core that delivers all of those essential services to your house. If you manufacture them in large quantities and then ship them to the final site where people can build a customized house around that, then you get a much more affordable green living space. What we wanted to do with this house was not just automate all of the systems so that it's energy efficient by default, but inform the user so that instead of just an energy efficient home, you have energy efficient or sustainable people. And a lot of that happens through the interaction points with the house. So one of those interaction points is right here. We call it the room switch. We have a steady pulsing of light behind the touch interface, and the rate of pulsing is indicative of how much energy they're consuming. You can control any electronics in the house from any of the switches, so you make it very easy to get your house into its lowest energy consumption state. We wanted to design something that would help minimize water use, because we were focused a lot on energy with different aspects of the house, but in the bathroom, obviously it's a big water hog, both with the shower, the toilet, and the sinks. So we decided to look at the sink and figure out a way to make it more of a passive off state. So with that in mind, we designed this, we call it kind of the push sink, and so I just lean into it, and I can wash my hands or wash my face, and it's all actuated down here just by like a subtle, almost a natural lean-in movement. And so that was just another unique interaction point that kind of makes you think a little bit more about when the necessary times are for the water to be running. People feel like this house is so much larger, and I think a big part of that is this back deck and how it just transitions and blends so naturally with the interior. And it's covered by this wonderful pergola that is optimized for solar shading. We're gonna have an edible garden, and there are planter boxes that are lining the entire house. Thanks for stopping by Stanford Start Home. Our team's proud to keep designing homes that are comfortable, affordable, and sustainable so that the house of the future can become the home of today.